Hello, students. I am a teacher, Gulmagambetova Shumajan, Department of Information and IT, Shubanov University. Discipline name, numerical methods. Our theme today is nonline equations. The plan of the class is Newton's method. Newton's method, or often called Newton-Raphson method, is basic method for determination of isolated zeros of nonline equations. F of x equals 0, 1.1. Let isolate an equation simple root c equals e of equation 1.1 exist on segment alpha beta, and let f2 belongs c alpha beta. Then using Taylor development, we get 1.2. Having in mind that f of a equals 0, by Nechin's last member on the right hand side of 1.2, we get c approximately equals x naught minus f of x naught over derivative of f x naught. If we denote left hand side of last approximative equation with x1, we get x1 equals x naught minus f of x naught over derivative of f x naught 1.3. Here x1 represents the abscess of intersection of tangent on the curve y equals f of x in the point x naught and the f of x naught with x's. See figure 1.1. See equality 1.3 succeeds the construction of iterative formula. X sub k plus 1 equals x sub k minus f of x sub k over derivative of f x sub k 1.4, known as Newton's method or tangent method. We can examine the convergence of iterative process 1.4 by introducing the additional assumption for function f, namely assume that f belongs to c quadrat alpha beta, because the iterative function phi is at Newton's method given us derivative of phi x equals x minus f of x sub k over derivative of f x sub k. By differentiating, we get 1.5. Note that phi of a equals a and the derivative of a of a, phi of a equals 0. Being based on assumption for f function derivative of phi of a equals 0 continues on alpha beta, and the derivative of phi of a equals 0. There exists a neighborhood of point x equals a, denoted as u of a, where it holds. Theorem 1.1. If x naught belongs to u of a, there is x sub k generated using for 1.4 converges to point x equals a, whereby 1.7. Consider, for example, 1.1. Find the solution of equation f of x equals x minus cos x equals 0 on segment 0 and P over 2 using method Newton's method. By Newton's method, x sub k plus 1, note that derivative of f x equals 1 plus sin x greater than 0, starting with x naught equals 1, we get the result given in table 1.1. The table give the number iteration plus and approximation x sub k. The last two iterations give solution of equation in consideration with six exact figures. The lesson is over. Thanks for your attention.